Hello everyone, it is I, Sakamoto, and I'm here with a new Let's Play. This is Final Fantasy Tactics Advance, one of my favorite games of all time. I haven't played this in a number of years. I'm very excited to play it for you guys, so yeah, this is going to be great. I love this game. Beginnings got a little bit of an intro, but that's okay, it's an RPG, what do you expect? Let me move them. I got a new microphone set up. Hopefully everything sounds good when this is done. Aw, man, why do I get stuck on a weak team? We're just gonna lose. Where's the fun in that? Hey, you, where's your little bear today? Dot, 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 dot. He didn't want his precious bear to get wet in the snow. Aw, did your mommy give you that bear? What's your problem, new kid? Human Loon, he's not going to say anything anyway. He's like a little girl. Hey, that's gender discrimination. And I know some little girls who can kick your butt. And I know some little girls who can kick your butt. That's how I should have done it, sorry. Oh, Ritz, what's your problem? You don't want to be on that team, right? How about we switch? Would that be better? Let's start already.
Sorry, I'm so excited.
You should speak up. Tell them your name at least. You can't be the new kid forever. You can't be the new kid forever.
Oh cool, I got enough room. Oh, I love this game. It's been so long since I played it. This is like potentially my favorite Game Boy Advance game. I don't know though, the other Final there's a lot of great games on the Game Boy Advance. I'm spelling my name wrong. Haha, that's funny. See, I told you I'm excited. I don't even know how to spell my name right now. Okay. There we go. Yeah, that's me. Alright. Sorry, Sakamoto. You don't have to apologize, Mute. I haven't done anything wrong. You don't have to apologize, Mute. You haven't done anything wrong.
Okay, Mr. Wesley, we're ready to go.
Then let's get this snowball fight started. Ready?
Team activity, snowball fight. Oh boy.
Gotten used to the snow on St. Irons yet, Sakamoto? It's much warmer where you're from, isn't it?
Yes, sir. It never snowed. This is practically my first snowball fight.
Really? Then let me give you some pointers.
Ritz, could you help us out?
Yes, Mr. Leslie.
Kids with the highest speed move first.
Once your turn comes around, first you have to move. You can only go a set distance, so think first, then move.
When the menu isn't out, press the B button to see your move range.
You can redo a move as many times as you want. Ready to move?
Oh, do I get to go already? I guess not.
Okay, now that you're in position, you can throw a snowball. Choose snowball from the action menu.
The green colored panels show your throwing range. Now choose where you want to aim within that range.
If no one from the other team's in range, just wait.
Waiting makes your next turn come around quicker.
Okay, here goes. Yeah!
Ah, you missed.
Once you've thrown, you have to choose a facing. Once you've chosen a facing, your turn ends.
Understand?
Yeah, let's do it again.
Just kidding.
Yeah, I think so. Thanks, Ritz. Mr. Leslie.
Let's get back to the snowball fight then.
Good luck, Sakamoto!
You can see help for any game command. To view, choose a command and press select. Alright. I'm gonna put you. pretty sure this guy's not on my team, right? Oh, that's derp. I'm an idiot. Okay, fine. Have it your way. Not like this fight's gonna end or anything. So, in tactics, and in tactics advance, it's better to hit people from the sides or from behind. And, but in... I've only played this in War of the Lions. In War of the Lions, you do have less of a chance of missing from the sides or back, but it's not as bad as if you're trying to hit from the front, especially if you're, you know, training with a lot of accuracy. I usually go for the ninja classes for my regular character. Oh, there's a... So you can hold two swords and hit twice, and he's still really powerful, so it's pretty freaking awesome. Oh, there's a trick to throwing a snowball, too. It's easier to hit someone from the side or behind. Oh, he's telling you now. Think about which way your opponent's facing when you move. That's why we're gaining on this guy, Ritz. I'm just kidding, I'm gonna hit him. I'm just kidding. Yeah, eat my snowball, biatch! Oh no, he's coming after me now. No, he's being an idiot. Gonna miss. Oh, no, he didn't miss. I don't know, I feel like in Tactics Advance, it's easier to miss when trying to go for a hit facing from the front, unless you're like an archer with ridiculous dexterity and a really high level or something. I don't know, you guys tell me. I'm not that much of an expert on it. Maybe not to be all this time. I just remember missing a lot when I first played this game and trying to hit people from the front. Sometimes I wouldn't have a choice and I'd be like, yeah, I'm gonna hit this person from the front, and then obviously it didn't pan out. I think this snowball fight's already almost over. We're not gonna go and like take 1 HP from every single person on the map. Hopefully after next turn we'll be done with this. You're a quote-unquote bad guy, right? Yeah, let's hit Colin. Is that it? It's been everybody's turn on my... Okay. Whatever. Gertrude, huh? Let's hit Gertrude from behind. Maybe that'll end the fight. I haven't hit anybody from behind yet. Ooh, and I got a critical. Now you don't have to... I guess if you go over here, nobody's likely to be able to hit you.
Hey, no running away, Mute.
But that's what Mute does best, haha! Dot, 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 dot. Well, that was fun. Yay, it's over. Oh no, they're all picking on Mute.
Will you two stop it?
What? We're not breaking any rules.
Sure, you've been aiming at Mute this whole time. Are you okay, Mute?
Yeah, I'm fine.
See? He says he's fine, so what's the problem?
He knows you'd pick on him worse if he said anything else.
Ouch!
Mute, your forehead is bleeding.
Huh?
There was a rock in that snowball.
Hey, I didn't throw any rocks. It's Mute's fault for being so lame. He's an easy target, and we've gotta get points, right?
So the end justifies the means? You guys are horrible.
Whatever you say, Whitey Locks.
What did you call me?
You know you dye your hair because it's not really all white.
Yeah, just like an old grandma. Haha, little prissy grandma.
Step over here and say that again.
Hey, finally, the teacher's here.
Children, behave. This snowball fight is over. Lyle, Colin, Guinness, I want you to come with me. Mute, how's your forehead?
It's okay. I'm fine, really.
That's it for class today. The rest of you can go home.
Thank too.
I can't stand boys who pick on little kids. Those jerks. So, Sakamoto, what are you doing after this?
Huh? Why?
I was gonna go buy this book. And I was wondering if you wanted to come along.
Sorry, I can't. My little brother's getting out of the hospital today.
Hospital? Is he sick?
No, it's something he was born with. You have to take him to the hospital every now and then.
Wow, that's rough.
What kind of book are you going to buy?
It's about monsters and magic and stuff like that.
Why didn't you bring it over to my house? I'm sure Doan, my brother, would love to see it.
Well, if you're sure it's okay.
Absolutely! Why don't you come too, Rips?
Me? Gee, I guess I don't have any other plans. Okay.
Great, you two know where my house is?
It's the yellow house, right? I'll come over as soon as I buy that book. I'll be waiting.
Sorry, it takes me a second sometimes. I have to look at their faces and then I imagine their voices when I see their face. And that's how I get the voice. That's the best way. That's how I do it the best. I don't know how else to explain it. Gosh, I'm really sorry. I'm really, really sorry. Please accept my apologies.
Mr. Randall, we expect a certain level of performance, regardless of circumstances.
It won't happen again.
Don't worry, I'll fix things up here.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you for waiting, shall we?
Look at that guy cringing like that. Embarrassing. Mute, it is you!
Hi, Dad.
School's out already?
Yeah.
These are friends?
Sorry.
Don't you still have work to do, Dad?
Yes, you know, busy.
You all keep an eye on mute for me, eh?
Yeah, I'm cool, Dad.
Yeah, that's what he looks like to me. That's how he should sound.
He used to work at a bigger company before. When Mom died, he stopped caring. He broke down big time.
He seems nice. How many parents talk to their kids like that? But he used to go out on vacations and stuff a lot. Well, we'll be waiting for you at my place. Bye-bye, see you later.
Mew, how much do you know about Sakamoto?
Huh?
I guess your family had its problems too. But I heard that Sakamoto doesn't have a dad.
Okay, next one. Doan?
Oh, hiya. Welcome back. You're kinda late, aren't you?
We had a snowball fight at school. I'm totally soaked. That was horrible.
A snowball fight, huh? Did they pick on you again?
I'm just not used to the snow, that's all.
Yeah, you always were bad at sports.
Sakamoto, your guests are here.
Tell them to come on up.
Invited over some friends?
Yeah, one of them said you found this really cool book. I thought you might want to see it too. You like books, don't you? You're always reading them.
I only guess there's nothing else to do at the hospital. Nothing except read and play games. Hello, we're here. You must be Doan. I'm Ritz. I'm your brother's classmate. And this is Mew.
Get that book, mute?
Yeah, but I don't know what the title is. Even if I had to use bookshop, couldn't I? Wow, it looks really old.
Let's see what it says. Can you see, Don? I can't read these letters at all. Maybe they're some kind of magic spell.
You might not be too far off. Look at this. Maybe this is in Latin or something? I don't know what she said, sorry. And there are some later editions. What does this say? Alta, Oron, Sandus, Camila. It sure sounds like magic. Wow, a magic book. I wish I could use magic.
I knew you'd like it, don't.
You could use magic. Maybe you'd be better at sports.
That's not funny.
It's true. It'd be cool if this were really a magic book. Have you ever read a book and thought, what if the world in the book was the real world? I don't know. Most books are so boring. They're all way too predictable.
Well, what do you like, Ritz? Comic books?
Games, you know, fighting monsters and all that.
Okay, if you can make any game real, which game would it be?
That's a good question. I'd pick Final Fantasy. That's my favorite. My, look at the time. I should be going soon.
They were only hanging out for like 10 minutes, not even.
Yeah, me too. See you at school, Sakamoto. Thanks for having us over, Sakamoto. Nice meeting you too, Don. See you later, Ritz.
Wait, I'll see you guys out. Be right back, Don.
BRB.
I wish I could use magic.
Don, it's time for your medicine.
Okay, Mom.
Excuse me. Okay. Wait a minute, this looks just like the intro. Did I skip that? I don't even remember. Oh well. Oh well. This is a game I can get really sucked into and wind up playing for like hours and hours and not really care about doing anything else. That's how good it is. That's how you know you're playing a good game. McGee, and I'm sleeping on the roof now, so yeah. Oh shit.
I want to move, but yeah.
Oh, excuse me.
What? What should I do for Manga's voice?
Watch where you're going, son.
Yeah, Batman, there we go. You're a lizard.
What did you say?
Herb?
You said lizard.
Takes a lot of nerve to call a bongo. Oh, sorry.
Takes a lot of nerve to call a bongo.
Koopa, there you are, Koopa.
Mogul, this human brat with you?
Yes, Koopa. He's just come in from the countryside, you see.
Da-da-da-da.
Apologize to the bongo, Koopa.
Sorry.
Please excuse him. He's not used to seeing Bongo.
Hey, you. Wait.
Koopa?
Those clothes. You're a soldier, aren't you?
A soldier?
Yes. So you wouldn't mind a little engagement?
Huh? What's going on here?
He's engaging you, Koopa!
To win, defeat all enemies. Oh boy. Okay, hit him from the front. Please miss. Yay. Wait a second. I get it. Engage means fight.
You sure are a keen observer of the obvious, Koopa. There's the judge, and the laws for today are all set.
Judge? Laws?
Uh-oh, don't tell me you don't know about those. The laws...
Yeah.
The laws today forbid the use of all items, Koopa. Always be sure to check the laws or you'll be sorry.
Check current laws from the main command menu. Okay, wait. So an engagement is a battle, and the laws are the rules for the battle. And that guy in the armor is the judge.
Koopa, it's your turn, Koopa. Use your sword and your abilities. I'll back you up.
Okay, here goes. Better if we go here. You know, the other guy can probably get to us. Oh, battle tech. Oh, I don't need that. I don't even have any items. Dang. That's a lot of damage. For me being like just starting out, I guess. Oh, that's. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I think something funny happens in this engagement. Battle, whatever. Lightning damage. Thanks for not hitting me, too. Yay, you got a judge point. Really good and useful. You'll find out why later. KO verified! 1 judge point! Judge point? What's that?
Collect judge points! That way you can use combos with other clan members. It makes engagements a snap, Koopa.
So all I have to do is defeat my opponents? Gotcha. Okay, he's KO'd. Hey, what's this guy's HP? Okay. Let me think here. Yeah, let's go over there. Damage, 75% chance of hitting. Oh yeah. If the judge is near, anyone battling, he'll just usually go away from them. Oh, this guy's gonna... he's using first aid, that's not an item. Okay. I remember this battle ending because one of them uses an item or something, but maybe I'm wrong.
Fiddlesticks. Oh yeah, I can get next turn, cool. Alright, this should be it. Unless I miss. Oh, I hit him. Alright, we win. We did it, we did it. Alright. Phew, I guess I made it somehow. Yeehaw, Mofuka! Battle won.
Yeah, you did it.
Where's that potion?
Ah, here we go.
Infraction of law forbidding items. All violators will be sent to prison.
The slammer. I hope I never get sent there.
The slammer?
Yeah, prison. They send people who break the law there. Oh, it's a dark and scary place. Koopa?
Perpetrator sentence and imprisoned. Prisoners are asked to go to the prison facility in Sprong.
Okie dokie. Sprong? Prison? What have I gotten myself into? Thanks for helping me.
Never ever call upon the lizard, Koopa.
Sorry, I really didn't know.
You have seen a Banga before, right, Koopa?
Yes, well, no, not a real one at least.
Koopa, where exactly are you from, Koopa? Kadoan? Let's get it?
I don't know, I'm all confused. And to top it off, I'm talking to a stuffed animal.
A stuffed animal? I'll have you know I'm a Moogle, Koopa.
Fine, so you're a Moogle. What's that?
Okay, I believe you. You're confused. Let me explain. This is the town of Cyril, in the land of Ivalus.
Ivalus? That's the name of the town where I'm from.
Town? But Ivalus is a country.
Not my Ivalus, and there's no Liz or Bongo there either.
What about Moogles? Surely the other towns have them.
Nope, we just have normal things, like dogs and cats.
But you said you'd seen a Banga, only not a real one. What do you mean, Koopa?
Well, it's just, I've seen a Banga, but in a computer game, not real life.
Koopa?
It's called Final Fantasy. It's not real, not really. It's like a pretend one, with heroes and monsters.
So you're saying here is just like your pretend world?
Yeah, come to think of it, it's just like in the game.
Okay, now I'm the one that's confused, Koopa.
It's called Isekai, get used to it. Sorry, I know I'm not being very helpful.
No, this is by far the most Koopa story I've ever heard.
You're telling me.
Of course, I'm not entirely sure I believe you, Koopa.
I can hardly believe it myself. What should I do?
I think our meeting like this was no accident, Koopa. Stick with me and I'll help you out, okay, Koopa?
Thanks. By the way, I'm Sakamoto. What's your name?
They call me Montblanc, Koopa. Come with me, Sakamoto!
Yay, adventure time! Woohoo! Yippity-dee-skippity-day! What's this place?
This is where our clan members hang out. Clans are like groups of people who work together.
Wow, everybody looks so tough.
Well, our clan takes on some pretty rough jobs. Of course, the pay's good, and there's never a dull moment.
Maybe someone here knows how I can get back home?
You could ask around, Koopa.
Can I join the clan too?
Sure thing, I just have to introduce you, and you're in. Hey, everyone, I'd like to introduce Sakamoto.
Hello.
Me and the others will help you out. Maybe we can help you find your way home, Koopa.
Say, Montblanc, does this clan have a name?
Well, it's kind of a small clan, so no, not yet. Koopa, why don't you give it a name, Koopa?
Me?
To commemorate you joining the clan. Make it a Koopa one.
I have the perfect name. I have the perfect name.
No, that's not it. No. Where's the space bar? There we go. Hopefully I have enough letters. No. No, I don't have enough letters. I'll just call it Suzumiya. I wanted to name it SOS Brigade, but Suzumiya will work. How about Suzumiya?
Kubo, thanks for watching, shall we go out to play in Suzumiya? Okay, let's get you settled in, shall we, Kubo? This is where we are right now, in Ivalice.
Symbols are replaced when you complete a mission. Place them to add new missions at the top. Place them in a special order to reveal treasures. Try to find the special combinations yourself.
Sprung. Oh boy. That'll work. Okay. Let's check out our party. So we got me, who, by the way, I need to change my class. Job, whatever. I hope I have a knife, because I think I need a knife. Oh boy. I'll figure it out. Okay. So we got me, a soldier, and my block, who should be a black mage, yeah. Another soldier, white monk, white mage, archer. Okay, that's pretty good. I wonder if I should make angel? I guess we'll call him angel. I guess I will do it. I wonder if we should make angel a, Frick, angel as well. I need to find out if I have money. What do I do? Ooh, to do that. Okay, we got 5,000 gold. We might be able to get some shiz. Sweet blade, jackknife. Okay. So I'm gonna make myself a thief because if you learn two thief A abilities, you become a ninja, naturally. So Monpa can stay a black mage for now. Maybe I can stay a white mage for now, I think. Can you gain controls? Hard knuckles. That's for the white monk. If you press R. I remember the first time I played this game, I had no idea that you could learn new abilities. With which weapon you picked, and what it could do for the class or the job that you pick. So it's like, I think I like got really far into this game without ever not being a soldier or something, or anyone else changing their jobs. Okay, so I want the jackknife, so I can learn Steel Gill, and Steel Shield. Okay, so we're gonna get both of these. Yeah. I'll start out using the jackknife. That way I can just learn Steel Gill really quick. And I'll have that one for the other guy. I guess I'll make them both. Yeah, that's what I usually do. I make both of them. Ninjas. Yeah, that's it. Maybe? Oh, you know what? I kind of do want her to be a red mage. Give me a second. I don't need that. Countless increase of strength, but I'm gonna need potions in there too. It's gonna be like 12. Yeah. already got some antidotes. Oh, you're on one, just in case. Antidote heals, heals for poison, eye drops, cures blindness. We'll just get one. Echo screen, cures silence, Venus kiss cures frog. Soft will cure petrify, holy water will cure petrification, I think, or undead status. Bandage. What the heck does bandage do? I can't remember. I think it gives you a little HP. I don't know. Phoenix down. Oof, they're giving another one of those. Okay, those revive you. These are the statuses I'm talking about are statuses random enemies can give you in battle. I have 22 potions. I thought... Oh no, I already had 10. Okay. I hit R for info and it's like, huh? Oh. You have to press select. Gloves that stretch from elbow to finger. Alright, let's... Okay. I don't know. Collins are a little expensive right now, and so are the battle boots, but I kind of want everybody to be able to equip these. I think I can sell the shield. Yeah, I don't need it. I'll sell the other guys in a minute. Sell... No, I'm not selling anything else right now. I need some armor. With a leather garb right now, and I can't see from here. Alright, you know what, this is fine for now. I'm gonna go check, see what we can do. Maybe go back in a minute. Okay. Oh, you can't wear any of these? Oh, maybe you can wear the leather garb. See if I can wear them. Or you can wear them, motherfucker. Okay, good. Anybody else need a leather garb? Two more items, that's where you put like the battle boots and the gauntlets for instance, at least for now, I think. This isn't too bad. I got a hat, you need a hat. You kinda need a hat, you kinda need a hat, you kinda need armor and a hat, okay. What can she do? Fencer, white mage. I don't really need a long range archer for now, unless it makes it so she can be a red range. I'm gonna look it up after this episode to find out. And speaking of, I'm gonna maybe tweak some things, and or whatever else. else. I don't know. If you go into the town, you go to the pub, that's how you get your new missions. We'll cover that in the next episode, because... yeah, I'm a bit strapped for time now, and I have no idea how much space this game's taken up recording. So we're gonna find out. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Hopefully this new microphone setup is gonna work out pretty good for me. Yep. Alrighty then. Love you guys. Have a great...